best and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where I'll keep on wearing those frills and flowers and buttons and bows, rings and things and buttons and bows. Don't bury me in this prairie, take me where the cement grows. Let's move down to some big town where they love a gal by the cut of her clothes, and I'll stand out in buttons and bows. I'll love you in buckskin and skirts that I've homespun, but I'll love you longer, stronger, where your friends don't tote a gun. My bones denounce the buckboard bounce, and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's bamboos where gals keep using those silks and satins and linens that shows, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows. My bones denounce the buckboard bounce, and the cactus hurts my toes. Let's bamboozle where gals keep using those silks and satins and linens that shows, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows.
Silks and satins and linen that shows, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows.
Give me eastern trimming where women are women, and high silk hose and peekaboo clothes, and French perfume that rocks the room, and I'm all yours in buttons and bows. Buttons and bows. Buttons and bows.
And flowers and buttons and bows. Rings and things and buttons and
Brasileiro, meu mulato insoneiro. on me when I was in knee pants. My mama done told me, son.
What did she tell you?
A woman of sweet talk.
Yeah.
And give you the glad eye.
Ah, ah.
But when that sweet talk is done,
keep on a talking.
A woman's a two-faced. A wearing something could leave you to sing the blues.
The blues
in the night.
Yes, in the night.
Now the rains are falling here. Mama done told me,
oh,
hear that lonesome whistle blowing across the trestle. My mama done told me,
hey,
a clickin' and clackin' and echoin' went back to the blues in the night. The evening breeze will start, the trees are crying and the moon will hide its light. When you get the blues in the night, take my word, the mockingbird will sing the saddest kind of song. He knows things are wrong and he's right. From Manchester, Mobile, from Memphis to St. Joe, wherever the folk wind blows,
they blow everywhere.
I've been in some big towns.
Yeah.
And I done heard me some big talk.
Ah, ah.
But there's one thing I know.
Keep a talking.
A woman's a two-faced. A wary something who'll leave you to sing the blues.
The blues.
In the night.
Yeah. A woman will leave you singing.
I know
the
she
blues.
Will. My mama was right, the blues in the night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. golf. I may make a play for the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through, 'cause my heart belongs to daddy. If I invite a boy some night to dine on my fine cinnamon patty, I just adore his asking for more, but my heart belongs to daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to daddy, dad, 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 dad. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I think you're perfectly swell, that my heart belongs to daddy, 'cause my daddy, he treats it so well.
Thank you. it with me. Hey, St. Louis blues, got St. Louis blues. Oh, son,
loves to say hello. Another opening of another show. Another job that you hold at last will make your future forget your past. Another plane where the ulcers grow. Another opening of another show. 4 weeks you rehearse and rehearse. 3 weeks and it couldn't be worse. 1 week will it ever be right? Then out of the hat is that big first night. The overture is about to start. You cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's curtain time and away we go. Another opening of another show. Another opening, another show. And will it last ever long and long? A chance for stage folks to say hello. Another opening of another show. Another job that you hope at last will make your future forget your past. Another name where the horses grow. Another opening of another show. 4 weeks you rehearse and rehearse. 3 weeks and it couldn't be worse. 1 week will it ever be right? Then out of the hat is that big first night. The overture is about to start. You cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's curtain time and away we go. Another opening of another show.
Truly wonderful. above. There's our favorite star above. What a bright shining star, like a love it's wunderbar. Hurt me, deceive me.
even now and then. Than ever marry one of them, I'd rest a maiden rather. For husbands are a boring lot and only give you bother. Of course I'm awfully glad that mother had to marry father. But I hate men. Of all the types I've ever met within our democracy, I hate the most the athlete with his manner bold and brassy. He may have hair upon his chest, but sister, so has Lassie. Oh, I hate men. I hate men. They should be kept like piggies in a pen. Don't wear a traveling salesman, though a tempting Tom he may be. For on your wedding night, he may be out to far Arabia. While he's away in Mandalay, 'tis thee who'll have the baby. Oh, I hate men. If thou should wed a businessman, be wary, oh, be wary. He'll tell you he's detained in town on business necessary. His business is the business with his pretty secretary. Oh, I hate men. I hate men. Though roosters they, I will not play the hen. If you espouse an older man through girlish optimism, he'll always stay at home at night and make no criticism. Though you may call it love, the doctors call it rheumatism. Oh, I hate men. From all I've read alone in bed, from A to Z about them, since love is blind, then from the mind, all womankind should rout them. But ladies, you must answer too, what would we do without them? Still I hate men.
Special face, the face which fills my dreaming, were thine the rhythm grace, were thine the form so lithe and slender, were thine the arms so warm, so tender, were thine the kiss divine.
back to sup with my baby tonight and play the pup with my baby tonight. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight and play the pup with my baby tonight, but I ain't up to my baby tonight, 'cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to stop for my baby tonight and blow my top with my baby tonight. I'd like to stop for my baby tonight and blow my top with my baby tonight, but I'd be a flop with my baby tonight, 'cause it's too darn hot.
According to the Kinsey Report, every average man you know much prefers to play his favorite sport when the temperature is low. But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot,
Mr. Adam, for his madam, is not.
'Cause it's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to call on my baby tonight and give my all to my baby tonight.
I'd like to call on my baby tonight and give my all to my baby tonight,
but I can't play ball with my baby tonight, 'cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to meet with my baby tonight, get off my feet with my baby tonight.
I'd like to meet with my baby tonight, get off my feet with my baby tonight,
but no repeat with my baby tonight, 'cause it's too darn hot.
According to the Kinsey Report, every average man you know much prefers to play his favorite sport when the temperature is low. But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot,
Mr. Gobb, for his squab, a marine for his queen, a GI for his cutie pie is not.
'Cause it's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. When at first aware of masculinity, I began to finger feminine curves. I became the toast of my vicinity, for I always had a multitude of girls. But now that I'm married, man, at last am I. How aware of my dear departed past am I. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now, totally dead? Where is the fun I used to find? Where is it gone? Gone with the wind. A married life may all be well, but raising an heir could never compare with raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I in dear Milano? Selling those pictures of the scriptures in the Duomo. And Carolina, where are you, Lena? Still peddling your pizza in the streets of Taormina. And in Firenze, where are you, Alice? Still there in your pretty itty bitty pitty palace, and sweet Lucretia, so young and gay. What scandalous doings in the ruins of Pompeii? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where Where is the fun I used to find? Where is it gone? Gone with the wine. The marriage game is quite all right. Yes, during the day it's easy to play, but oh, what a bore at night. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I? Where is Rebecca? Still she be cruising that amusing Ponte Vecchio. Where is Fedora, the wild virago? It's lucky I missed her gangster sister from Chicago. Where is Venetia, who loved to chat so? But still she be drinking in her stinking pink palazzo. And lovely Lisa, where are you, Lisa? You gave a new meaning to the leaning tower of Pisa. Where is the life that late I? What do you do a quarter to two with only a shrew to kiss? So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I led?
Custom tailored vet asked me out for something wet. When the vet begins to pet, I cry, hooray! But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I've been asked to have a meal by a big tycoon in steel. If the meal includes a deal, accept I may. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. There's a madman known as Mac who is planning to attack. If his mad attack means a Cadillac, okay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. From Ohio, Mr. Thorne calls me up from night till morn. Mr. Thorne wants cornered corn, and that ain't hay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. From Milwaukee, Mr. Fritz often takes me to the Ritz. Mr. Fritz is full of schlitz and full of play. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. Mr. Harris, plutocrat, wants to give my cheek a pat. If the Harris pat means a Paris hat, baby, ooh la la, mais je suis toujours fidèle, darling, in my fashion. Qui je suis toujours fidèle, darling, in my way.
Package for Miss Lois Lane.
For your Bianca.
Package for Miss Lois.
your Bianca.
Package for Miss Lois Lane.
Package for Miss Lois Lane.
Package for Miss Lois Lane.
Your Bianca.
Sweet Bianca. While rehearsing with Bianca, she's the darling I adore. Off stage I found she's been around, but I still love her more and more. So I've written her a love song, though I'm just an amateur. I'll sing it through for all of you to see if it's worthy of her. Are you listening? Bianca, Bianca, oh baby, will you be mine? Bianca, Bianca, you'd better answer yes or Papa Spanker to win you, Bianca. There's nothing I would not do. I would swim from here to far Casablanca. Sweet Bianca, Bianca for you.
Bianca, Bianca.
'cause they've told me I can't behold me till wedding music starts playing. To ease my longing, there's nothing wrong in me standing out here and saying, come to me, bend to me, kiss me good day. Darling, my darling, is all I can say. Just come to me, bend to me, kiss me good day. Give me your lips and don't take them away. Come dearie near me so ye can hear me. I've got to whisper this softly, for though I'm burning to shout my yearning, the words come tiptoeing off me. Oh, come to me, bend to me, kiss me good day. Darling, my darling, is all I can say. Just come to me, bend.
I thought
to cry till the day you found me there among them was I saw a man who had never known a love that was all his own. I thought as I thanked all the stars in the sky, and but for you,
things just a little bit naive. They lived as free as the summer breeze, without pajamas and without chemise, until they stumbled on the apple trees. Then she looked at him, and he looked at her, and they knew immediately what the world was for. He said, give me my cane. He said, give me my hat. The time has come to begin the begat. So they begat Cain and they begat Abel, who begat the rabble at the Tower of Babel. They begat the Coens and they begat O'Rourkes, and they begat the people who believed in storks. Our Lord, how they did begat. When the begat got to get under par, they begat the daughters of the D.A.R. They begat the Babbitts of the bourgeoisie, who begat the misbegotten V.I.P. It was pleasing to Jezebel, pleasing to Ruth. It pleased the League of Women Shoppers in Duluth. Though the movie censors tried the facts to hide, the moviegoers up and multiplied. Soon it swept the world. Every land and lingo became the rage. It was bigger than bingo. White begat, the red begat, the folks who should have stood in bed begat, the Swedes begat, the Greeks begat, why even Britishers and Tweeds begat. And lordy, lordy, what their seeds begat. Lithuanians begat, Scranton, Pennsylvanians begat, strict vegetarians begat, honorary Aryans begat, starting from Genesis they begat, heroes and menaces begat, fat filibusters begat, income tax adjusters begat, was natural a natural to begat, and sometimes a bachelor he begat, it didn't matter which ways they begat. Sons of habitues begat, so bless them all who go to bat and heed the call of the begat.
Something in your eyes I see soon begins bewitching me. It's that old devil moon that you stole from the skies. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. You and your glance make this romance too hot to handle. Stars in the night, blazing their light, can't hold a candle to your razzle-dazzle. You've got me flying high and wide on a magic carpet ride, full of butterflies inside. Wanna cry, wanna croon, wanna laugh. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. Just when I think I'm free as a dove, old devil moon deep in your eyes blinds me with love. sigh. Wanna cry, wanna croon, wanna laugh like a loon. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. Just when I think she's got a secret.
A secret, a secret, a secret kind of secret.
She's aching for to shout it to every daffodil and tell the world about it. In fact, she says she will.
If this isn't love, the whole world is crazy. I'm daft as a daisy.
With moons all around and cows jumping over,
there's something amiss, and I'd eat my hat if this isn't love.
I'm feeling like the apple on top of William Tell. With this I cannot grapple,
because
you're so adorable.
If this isn't love, then winter is summer. If this isn't love, my heart needs a plumber.
I'm swinging on stars, I'm riding on rainbows. I'm bursting with bliss, and I'll kiss your hand if this
isn't love.
bright canary yellow. I forget every cloud I've ever seen. So they call me a cockeyed optimist, immature and incurably green. I have heard people rant and rave and bellow that we're done and we might as well be dead. But I'm only a cockeyed optimist, and I can't get it into my head. I hear the human race is falling on its face and hasn't very far to go. But every whippoorwill is selling me a bill and telling me it just ain't so. I could say life is just a bowl of jello and appear more intelligent and smart, but I'm stuck like a dope with a thing called hope, and I can't get it out of my heart. Not this heart. And hasn't very far to go. But every whippoorwill is selling me a bill and telling me it just ain't so. I could say life is just a bowl of jello and appear more intelligent and smart, but I'm stuck like a dope with a thing called hope, and I can't get it out of my heart. Not this heart.
Enchanted evening, you may see a stranger, you may see a stranger across a crowded room, and somehow you know even then. Somewhere you'll see her again and again. Some enchanted evening, someone may be laughing. You may hear her laughing across a crowd. Night, as strange as it seems, the sound of her laughter will sing in your dreams. Who can explain it? Who can tell you why? Fools give you reasons. Wise men never try. Some enchanted evening, when you find your true love, when you feel her call you across a crowded room, then fly to her side.
sunlight on the sand, we got moonlight on the sea, we got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off a tree.
We got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games.
What ain't we got? We ain't got dames.
We get packages from home, we get movies, we get shows, we get speeches from our skipper and advice from Tokyo Rose. We get letters doused with perfume, we get dizzy from the smell.
What don't we get? You know darn well.
We got nothing to put on a clean white suit for. We got nothing to look masculine and cute for.
There is nothing like a dame, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame.
We feel lonely and we long for the fair and gentle sex. We would like to feel a feeling of some arms around our necks. We feel hungry as the wolf felt when he met Red Riding Hood.
What don't we feel? We don't feel good.
Lots of things in life are beautiful, but brother, there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any other.
There is nothing like a dame. You can name that is anything like a dame.
There are no books like a dame, and nothing looks like a dame. There are no drinks like a dame, and nothing thinks like a dame, and nothing acts like a dame, or attracts like a dame. There ain't a thing that's wrong with any man that can't be cured by putting him near a girly, womanly, female, feminine dame.
Most people live
from a low-flying cloud. You'll hear me call you, singing through the sunshine, sweet and clear as can be. Come to me.
when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trite and as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
Angel and lover, heaven and earth, I'm all.